is one of the largest wind farms in Taiwan. This is part of Taiwan's plan to achieve 20% clean energy by 2025.
这是台湾到2025年清洁能源计划的一部分。他们计划在2035年将其翻三倍。And
they plan to triple it by 2035.
因为风太大。
Because it's so windy, the Hsinchu City here actually means wind city.
这里的新竹城其实就是风城的意思.
It's so much energy.
它能量很大.
They have to be strong enough to survive a typhoon.
这些风车还必须足够强壮，才能够抵挡过台风.
这使得苗栗地区60% 的电力由这些风力发电供应.
To allow for 60% of the Miaoli area to be powered by these wind turbines. 你知道吗?
Do you know?
你们知道吗? 台湾的所有工厂必须使用至少10% 的清洁能源.
All battery in Taiwan must use at least 10% clean energy.
It's definitely a start.
这绝对是一个开始。
The $1 trillion NT dollar investment
风能投资在10,000亿以上
is expected to enrich the region.
他期望能够丰富这个区域, 他拥有20,000个工作机会.
With 20,000 new jobs,
节省肺癌的保健费用, 是,
saving in healthcare costs from lung cancer.
在更清洁的雨水和更蓝的天空下, 农场带来了更好的食物.
And better food thanks to farms under cleaner rain and bluer skies.
你看到落日多彩多姿了吗?
Do you see how colorful the sky is?
那是因为干净的空气可以带来更浪漫的日落.
That's because clean air allows for more romantic sunsets.
一个浪漫的景色加上健全的经济就如同新生儿般美好.
And romantics plus a healthy economy equals babies. 台湾真正需要.
Which Taiwan actually needs. Hopefully this wind farm will be a good investment. Not only for Taiwan, but for the whole world.
希望这风力发电将是一个幸运的投资，它不只对台湾，而是对全世界。
全世界。
Whole world.